I don't know why I'd bother.
What do you mean you don't know why you bother? You bother because you know the poem is excellent.
Do I?
Of course you do.
I'm not so sure sometimes.
Can you sit there, look me straight in the eye and tell me that you don't think this poem is great? That it is not at once a work of great lyrical beauty and ethical depth? That it is not a genuine, highly individual and profound meditation on the miracle of existence?
I can't.
So you see, you have no choice.